There's actually someone sitting there, I guess, but he's not moving. What the hell?
Hello? Hello? Oh, my screen, my freaky flashes is flicking like crazy, dude.
Dude, that is just someone there, though. Someone is sitting in a freaking chair, man.
Hello? Look, welcome back to another epic finish, guys. We are now legit inside a very large high building, guys, and this building is actually named as the Lost Gate with an abandoned box group, guys. There are actually some box sacks back here left behind, guys, and we're gonna find out later in this video. But first, guys, this building is way huge. It's an abandoned Lost Gate Sanctum, guys. Lost Gate building and abandoned for multiple years. They barricaded all the entrance, guys, with a fake wall. They built some walls, guys, so we legit could only in through the freaking window, guys. That is pretty high. So I want you to smash that like button right now. This event is going to is very dangerous, guys, and epic. You will understand why later in this video, guys, because this is going to be epic. We don't have permission to get here, guys. It's what the hell was that sound? Anyways, let's get straight to the video.
Look, we need it
through this.
Through this gate. And it's pitch black here, man. Oh shit.
Yo.
Look, guys, how freaking scary this is. And it's scary because all the entries are barricaded, guys, at a freaky wall. So the only way in, guys, is through the freaky window. Yo, that's the old money. Cash register, guys. Nice. Imagine if there's still money inside. Will be awesome, right? Guys, check this out. There's actually a very huge ego, guys, inside that room after me. There's actually this gate area itself. There's a scary entry room, man. Look. Freaky build a wall, man. Yo, where the heck am I? Jesus Christ. I don't want to get too old. Look, guys, I told you there was a box trip here, man. There's actually some box sack here, left behind. Okay, you see. Check this, guys. Still in pretty good shape. There's actually, guys, an ice skating area. I thought it was a skate, but it was ice skating, guys. You see? There's one here. Ice skate shoe. It's very cool sport, but dangerous. Can break your feet very easy, man, if you don't have experience with that. But this, guys, is actually ice skating. Yeah, you know, look how big this is, guys. You want to hear the echo?
Let's do this. 1, 2, 3. Hello, la la.
Hey, look at that very huge cleaning machine. What the hell? That is how they cleaned the ice. This area, France, where you can, yeah, ice skating. This is a very popular place, man, back in time. And huge. Look, the seats are there for the supporters, and actually there are actually some more seats above with a very big screen, so you can watch them live, I guess. Looks scary as hell. Well, is this my mind over there? Are there in front of me, guys? It's just like the television that is on. I hope you are alone here. It's actually an area where you can't wear your ice skating shoes.
I never expected it, guys. We still called to get inside because they called, or I read somewhere that they're gonna demolish this place, but yo, it's still here and I love it. It's actually my first place, my first ice skating, guys, building where I can do some ice skating. And it's actually in good shape, especially from some rooms are really, really destroyed, but this area is legit, guys, still in good shape. So yeah, and it's pretty scary here because it's so big that someone else can be here, man. And hiding for us or something, or maybe this place haunted. Whoever knows. Ooh.
Dude. What the heck is that here, man? The changing rooms? I don't know. Probably, yeah. Great. But this machine is pretty huge, guys. Check this. Whoa. He actually told me that he heard when I was there in that room, guys. A few minutes ago, he heard a glass breaking from there. And in front of us. And he think someone is here. And he first thought it was me because I was there. And the sound was coming from there. So let's find out if someone is here right now or not.
Maar 3 uur klap.
What?
Maar 3 uur verder plat.
You kidding me?
Ja, ik heb hem al 3 uur niet opgeklapt.
Jesus Christ. His battery is low. Something, guys. He didn't charge his battery for about 3 weeks. You idiot.
Ik kan er niet aan doen. Drank al voor.
Imagine that this whole place, guys, this whole ground was on ice. Now it's all gone. This is so massive, dude.
It's actually, the cops were there. Someone called the cops, guys, for us, and the cops drive up on the parking, guys, and they actually leave right now. So I hope they're gone, or maybe they're searching for another way in to arrest us or something. I mean, for sure, guys. But one of us is waiting in the car to see if there come other people or cops, and yeah, she told me that the cops came and drives it on the parking, guys, where our car is. So I really hope it's not for us. Then we have some seriously trouble, man, because we can't and we don't we're not supposed to be here, I guess, right? It's illegal, man, but it's a good urbex place. Check this hallway, guys, pretty scary. Dude. Dude, that's nuts. For dark rooms. What the heck is that? Light. Guys, check this. There's actually some light in front of me, man. Dude. Look. Psst. Dude, there's nuts. Stupid bricks. Oh, so this must be the way entry, guys, the main entry. There's actually some fitness machines here as well, dude. Crazy. Look at this. Nice. You can't show you the whole plate because it's a little big. And yes, I drive for about 2 hours to get these guys and only have 2 batteries. And I have still a whole day of explorations, of exploring guys. Oh, pigeon scare me a lot. Pigeons. Pigeons. Fly away. Pigeons. Okay, so we probably have a better view here. Oh, yo, check this, guys. Nice, love it. So here we can see the whole freaky area, fam, with a very big screen. Check this, guys. Love it. Oh, here we are on the roof. So fam, if you want me. If you want me to do more places like this, guys, let me know in the comments below and definitely smash that like button like you never did before. And let me know in the comments below what you think of this place, because in my opinion, guys, in my eyes, this place is lit. Especially if you're here by yourself. You will understand why. Dude, Rodrigo just noticed this, guys. I'm gonna show it for him closer. It's actually a freaky rope here. Dude. It's just like someone that suicide here, man. Legit. Check this, guys, what the hell? It's just hanging here without reason. Next to that, dude. Oh, do you hear that? Something fell down again. That's all you heard to do as well. After I spoke about the freaky rope, I heard the thing. Something fell down, man. You heard it again? Or maybe someone is here, or maybe it's haunted.
Hello?
I heard it from that room there. So guys, it's outside right now. It's pretty hot outside, man, legit. Look, you can even go higher, man. But using that stairs, those stairs. Yo.
What's up, man? Yes.
Dude, look, guys, how beautiful this view is, man. Alright, guys, we're now on our way to the room where we heard the most weird-ass noises. New, right?
Mm-hmm.
Looks fresh.
Yo, check this. Oh shit. It was you, dude. I saw you reflecting in the freaking mirror, man. In the window. So this must be eaten. This must be the lobby, dude. They need to pay a ticket or something. To, yeah, get here. Check this. Another hallway to change your shoes. So this must be the cafeteria here. They can take a drink or eat something. Yo, what the hell is that? Holy shit! I saw myself in the freaking mirror, man, again. Dude, scary as hell. There's a sort of lounge here. Whoa.
Hello? Hello?
Oh, my screen, my freaky flashes is flicking like crazy, dude. After I say hello? Dude, that is just someone there. Someone is sitting in a freaky chair, man. Hello? Dude, he's probably dead. What the hell? I hope it's just nothing, but it looks like a freaky human, dude. That is sitting in the end of that freaky chair. Maybe it's just illusion. I hope it's nothing, dude. From that far, it looks like someone was sitting in a freaky chair, dude. You see one? Where the heck is it? Yo, it's now it's gone. You saw it by yourself, right? Someone was sitting here, guys, in a freaky chair. And what the hell? Here's nothing, dude. What the? Should be a ghost? Dude, there's nothing here. But when you are standing there, it was just like someone was sitting here in one of the chairs, hey man. What?
Scary!
Guys, we are just about to leave and we heard someone trying to get inside the freaking complex, guys. This building, the way, the only way in and the only way out. And we heard someone. You heard it? I hope it's not the cops, dude. Just explorers like us, then we have. We can leave without trouble, but if it are the cops or junkies, I don't know, guys, we have some serious trouble, man. Like I said, we. Supposed to be here, guys, because this place here is very dangerous. That's the reason why they built everywhere a wall and a possible entrance, guys. But why the heck is it taking so long to get inside here, man?
What's this? He's not here.
is this the only way out there? Have you just hurt someone? Try to get inside.
So guys, this was an inspiration. It was a very scary one, but also a beautiful one, guys. Very huge, like I said. This was way huge, and it's actually my first video where we explored an ice skating place, guys, and it was lit. I never expected, guys, there was such a lot of stuff left behind, guys, like that freaky ground wash machine or something, guys. Pretty weird, but it was nuts. Also, we got in contact with some crazy moments, guys. I just thought I saw someone sitting in one of the chairs, guys, but I hope it was just an illusion, or maybe it was a ghost, and probably someone hanged himself up, guys, and played suicide here in this house and this building house. Jesus Christ. But I'm not for sure, guys, but it's so weird that the rope is hanging here without reason in a freaking ice skating place, guys. It was actually weird. So yeah, I hope you enjoyed this video. If you enjoyed, smash a bit, big like. Like you never did before. And also, if you smash that like, make sure your like is saved, guys, because YouTube have a glitch that you push the like button and it won't save your like, so you actually didn't like. But you know, it's just a glitch from YouTube, and I hope you're gonna fix it soon. So if you like, make sure your like is staying, guys, and not disappeared or it's not liked anymore, you know. That's the reason why my likes are very low at the moment and my views as well. But I really hope YouTube will fix this, and yeah, if you want to see more places like this, just let me know in the comments below. Spam the comments like I never did before, guys. I love to read the comments, and I'm gonna do my best to reply to all of them. And make sure to follow me on my social medias, guys. It's all in the description below. So yeah, thanks if you're gonna be a fan, and yeah, it's about just this world, and I'm gonna see you another time, another building, and another day. Peace.